G'day, I'm Steve Warrington and I'm Chief Officer of CFA.
And Frances Diver, I'm the Chief Executive Officer of the CFA.
This month, Australia has reached a milestone, but it's not one we would be proud of. In fact, it's one that should sicken every one of us.
At the start of November, 60 women had been killed in 2016 as a result of domestic violence. It's a toll that keeps climbing and it's a toll that we simply cannot condone.
That's why CFA actively observes White Ribbon Day. Across Victoria, more than 400 CFA appliances are displaying a white ribbon sticker calling for an end to violence against women.
The White Ribbon Campaign is the world's largest male-led movement to end violence against women. Domestic violence is the most common type of assault inflicted on women.
One in three women have suffered physical and/or sexual violence committed by someone they know. One in five women have been harassed at work.
These are statistics, but behind each one of these statistics is a human being. It's our sisters, it's our mothers, it's our grandmothers, it's our friends. And that's why we all need to stand up and speak out and act to stop domestic violence abuse.
So change starts right here, with me.
And with me.
And with you. It starts right now. We are CFA because we care about our communities. So let's say no to violence against women in our communities. The White Ribbon website has information on how you can speak out and safely intervene if you see violence happening. The link will be published in this Facebook post. So thank you.
Thank you.